cabin number 858. Let me go and I'm going to show you a couple of things in there. She just had a birthday yesterday. In the cabin there, here's the bed where I slept in, and that's the one that Mommy slept in there, and that's the one that Dad slept in there. And now I'm going to show you in the toilet. it goes very loud, that toilet. It flashes very loud. So I have to put my foot on the button, and then I have to put my arms over my ears. My hands over my ears. Ready? And you've got a mirror. We've got some cats here that are home.
Thank you. when you were using all three vehicle decks but one that is intense, and responding at one lower deck and two upper vehicle decks. Passengers will go straight onto the vessel and are parked on the lower deck, that is the clean deck, along with the trucks, caravans, coaches, trailers and motorcycles. I repeat, if you go straight onto the vessel and are parked on the lower deck, you are parked on the clean deck, along with the trucks, caravans, coaches, trailers and motorcycles. Passengers who drove up a ramp after driving on board are parked on either the red or yellow upper vehicle deck. If you drove up a ramp after driving on board, you're parked on either the red or yellow upper vehicle deck. All drivers will be called to their vehicles according to the colour of the deck on which the vehicle is parked. Passenger vehicles on green deck by any stairwell on the board, and smoking is strictly prohibited on the vehicle deck. Passengers with vehicles are parked on the upper...